All right, hold on. Now, two things, one of which I mentioned this morning, passing the ball, but two things pair up while I'm talking. Two things that I think really hurt you offensively, or they really helped you, are maybe what might be the two most simple things in the game, and that's passing the ball and catching the ball. Now, we have a little drill set up here where we're 15 feet apart, and they will throw hard passes to each other, difficult passes to catch, just pass and catch. Let's go! Pass and catch! Let's go! Let's go! Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, that bad pass. It's a bad pass. Bad pass to catch! I mean, against life, you know, they're going to throw little candy-ass passes to each other that goddamn the worst infielder in the major leagues could gobble up. Now, this is what a goddamn bad pass is. You ready? Are you going to catch it? He can still play, he can just spring his little ass off now, because we aren't